So if you are driving in this direction, continuing this route towards pass, it comes to the highest pass that we can drive by our car. It lies on the elevation of 3,800 meters and gets to the other valley called Ha Valley, which has been recently opened for tourists due to some geological reasons, because it's another way to get to Tibet.